closest town from here is Riverwood. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Hadvar? How do you know him? I'd be glad to help a friend of Hadvar, but you didn't answer my question. How do you know him?
What? A dragon? In Helgen? That
explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. A dragon? Here in Skyrim? What's this world coming to? First the war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
You'll do that for me. I'll be in your debt. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need. Within reason.
Good day.
And you'll have stories to tell. Up to your Vasker, if you're worth anything.
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane, up in Yervaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you spot this stuff?
Fresh vegetables for sale?
Treat yourself and your kin to a choice.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
Let me show you the power of Kalos Stormcloud!
Nothing?
My lord, please.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors. Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not...
Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar. My court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
But I don't want to be patient. I want it just right now. Father promised.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here.
You're a spoiled baby.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide for sure.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword,
one
so
of the
I
new
practice
servants?
With my fists.
Remember. I like my meat rare.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
This is a priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon, or dragons, we need it. Quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Go!
Make this a surprise.
Die, damn you!
Split your belly like an old woman's.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
It's nothing.
This is a surprise.
That's your best, huh?
No! Your kind has no place here! Gods, no!
I need help. over here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Never come here.
Thank you.
Don't let it get me! Help! Keep it away! Hey! Don't let it get me! Help!
Did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of Arcade, thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Never should have cut you.
Yeah!
Gondor.